Hey everyone, it's Riley. Thanks for coming back and watching another episode of Paper Boys. This week we are talking about our reaction to Trump banning trans people from the military. I'm sitting on a giant tree right now in Kings Park. And there's a bit of traffic behind me, so please ignore that noise. Hopefully you'll be able to hear me okay. I think my reaction is similar to the other guys on the channel. I just think that it's complete BS. A lot of people have said that he banned trans people from the military because of costs, but we all know that Trump is spending a lot of money on other things that are unnecessary, and the cost to keep trans people in the military aren't really that high, so that doesn't even seem like something to discuss because we know that it's just so silly and stupid. Another thing I heard is that having trans people in the military would disrupt unit cohesion, and I'm not really sure what that means. I don't see how we're disrupting at all. Caleb shared something about a trans man that was in the Civil War, so obviously we've been around for a long time and haven't been causing any disruptions. In many countries around the world, trans people are allowed to serve in the military and not cause any issues with that. For one being Australia, for example, which I find interesting because I'm on my way to a marriage equality rally here, and we don't have marriage equality in Australia, but trans people can fight in the military, and it's the exact opposite in the United States, so I'm not really sure what is going on here. I just think it's unfortunate that people are willing to sacrifice their lives and they're not being recognized for it, and they don't even have the ability to do it anymore. I know myself, I could never fight in the military or be in the military, so I really look up to people that are willing to do that. I just think that we are working our way backwards in time, and taking away these rights for transgender people could have some really negative consequences in the future, and just on how people are treating us. It's giving them another reason to discriminate against us and make our lives more difficult. And I don't really see any good in this. I tried to look at articles to see the other side and see how this would be benefiting us, and I mean benefiting the American people, and I really can't find anything besides saving a little bit of money, but it doesn't seem that Trump is really taking the money into a big consideration anyway, so I really don't understand it. That's about all I have for this week of Paperboy. Remember to subscribe, and thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you all next week. Bye. Can you see it now? Oh, my head. I told you it was massive.